Okay. Hello, it's Cherokee again. I just got done doing a really great stretch, and now I just feel like laying in the bed and going to sleep. But I'm gonna read. So, in the interest of, last book I read was Dan DePonte's The Power of Unwavering Focus, and in the interest of keeping with the theme, I'm guessing if that's the way it's turning out, the theme of attention and focus, I am going to be reading this book here. I don't think a lot of people know about this book. It is called The Open Focus Brain by Dr. Les Fehmi and Jim Robbins. Now, this is an old book, and I had it many years ago. I don't even know, probably close to 20 years ago. And this book is about a brain training concept that Dr. Fehmi calls the open focus brain. And it is good for a whole host of ailments. There's tons of research on it. He's piggybacked off of research since like the 70s, somewhere around there. And we used to go to his office in Princeton for treatment there. So it's an amazing process. It's highly effective. It works. And I think I'm in such a better frame of mind nowadays to put it into better practice. It's easier for kids to do it than it is for adults, because we tend to have a few more stressors in our life. But yeah, since I read Dan DePonte's book, and I'm still doing his app, I think the app is like a lifelong commitment. I moved to just continue with the theme of focus, training your willpower to focus, and whatever, you get the idea. So I'm just gonna read the inside jacket because I think this book is so important. This breakthrough book presents a disarmingly simple idea. The way we pay attention in daily life can play a critical role in our health and well-being. According to Dr. Les Fehmi, a clinical psychologist and researcher, many of us have become stuck in narrow focus attention. A tense, constricted, survival mode of attention that holds us in a state of chronic stress, and that lies at the root of common ailments including anxiety, depression, ADD, stress-related migraines, and more. To improve these conditions, Dr. Fehmi explains that we must learn to return to a relaxed, diffuse, and creative form of attention, which he calls open focus. This highly readable and empowering book offers straightforward explanations and simple exercises on how to shift into a more calm, open style of attention that reduces stress, improves health, and enhances performance. The Open Focus Brain features 8 essential attention exercises, along with an audio CD in which the author guides the reader through fundamental open focus exercises that can be used on a regular basis to enhance our health and well-being. Dr. Fehmi writes, everyone has the ability to hear their nervous system, to dissolve their pain, to slow down, and yet accomplish more, to experience the deeper side of life. In short, to change their lives for the better dramatically. At least readers can learn the techniques that Dr. Fehmi has offered to thousands of clients. The same drug-free, safe, and effective techniques that have led to remarkable and long-lasting results. Oh yeah, so this book actually comes with a DVD in the back of the book. And I mean, we haven't been there in many years, but in his office, he would provide the training. It's similar to an EEG, an electroencephalogram, where there are electrodes placed on your head and there is a computer screen that will record your brainwave activity. And the goal of this treatment session is to get you to understand or to feel what it feels like when you are in that diffuse state of open focus, so that when you're not in the office, you can go out into the world And use this whenever you feel yourself starting to tense up or whatever. It's like a laundry list of ailments that it helps to alleviate. And it absolutely works. And so, and you practice with the DVDs at home. And, you know, it's a type of, I'm going to reference it as a type of meditation. But it's something that you use, it's probably more accurate if I say like tune in. And it's something that you use as you go about your daily life. And as you remain in that state of open focus, then you have an easier and stress-free life, and the ailments that you were suffering from, whatever. I read the inside jacket, you get the idea, right? All right, so I'm gonna read for, I'm gonna read for 30 minutes. Silently to myself, I got crickets playing in the background. Oh, and just FYI, there's another book that he wrote on dissolving pain. This method also works with pain treatment, and yes, it does work. He has a website, too, with a lot of information, and I think DVDs or something that you can, MP3 that you can download as well. Neurofeedback. I think, why did I mention that? It's a form of biofeedback. Okay. Simplest way to explain it. at the truth. The world is not a place again. mentioned. gosh, this book is so way ahead of its time. I can't believe it. Oh my gosh. It's so interesting, like, reading a book a long time ago and then coming back, I don't know how many years later, and rereading it, like, with all that you've learned over the years. It's just so interesting. It's like I'm reading it and understanding it and comprehending it in a whole new light. All right, that's time. I'm going to finish this chapter. One page left. Pay attention to how you pay attention. How old this book is, to like to order audio cassettes or CDs. Yes, I still have a bunch of audio cassettes as well as my cassette player. All right, www.openfocus.com. Yeah. Okay. 30 minutes. All right. I'll just do 30 minutes a day. I feel more comfortable with that right now. Cool. All right. Have a good night, YouTube. Ay, 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 ay. Oh, no, 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 no.